No one is an individual Christian anywhere in the world. We are part of a body. Only one body of Christ in the world, and I want to be part of that, in reaching out and supporting whatever they need. Feeling the pain when they are tortured, they have a right to be assisted.